NASA Administrator Charlie Bolden visited the agency's Dryden Flight Research Center on May 22nd, where he flew approach and landing simulations of Sierra Nevada Corporation's Dream Chaser spacecraft. A test vehicle of the company's spacecraft recently arrived at Dryden for a series of tests, culminating with a free flight demonstration later this year.
Ultimately, it's going to be commercial capability getting us to low Earth orbit. That is the way we're going to gain access to space and low Earth orbit.
Sierra Nevada Corporation is working with NASA's commercial crew program to make human spaceflight services available for government and commercial customers.